Hello everyone and welcome to another random bits and pieces segment from my brain. And today, still a while, for we are playing some more Fae Tactics. Okay, so today I was going to go ahead and do a story battle, but then looking around I noticed that there's something going on here. There's some question marks, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and take a look here and see what's going on. Oh my. That's a lot of stuff. Okay, what do we have? Oh my god, there's a lot of enemies. Okay, Gremlin Thieves are not really scaring me off too much. Okay, that's just a warlord. Oof, there's a lot here. Oh, goody. Yeah, water units during a fire day is probably not the best. Two down, several more to go. Oh, he's rooted now. Man, they're all moving before me. Oh boy. Ugh. Yeah, we're really kind of sandwiched between two groups of monsters. Fun stuff. Woohoo! Okay, I'm doing pretty good. Get to sit back. I don't get a turn for a while. Cool. Woohoo, ultra ready. I really should be going for the elf buff too. A couple less, but still plenty to go. What do I do with you? Fun stuff. Okay, I'm not liking those combos that they're making. They are outsmarting me. That's not good. Oops, use the guts. I guess I didn't see that that tile was fragile. Obviously I wouldn't have gone there. But it was hidden. Since you cannot change the camera view, it was hidden. Couldn't see it. Alright, let's go ahead and heal everybody. Okay. Oh yeah, let's try have this going. Alright, what do I do with this guy? Yeah, that works. Let's hit a lot of things. Ooh! Oh, is it in lava? It's hard to tell from there. Nope! Can't get myself a new summon. Which I think might be why this battle was special, I think. Maybe. Nobody really needs a heal. My dog is burning. That right now. There you go, buddy. Let's finish you off. Cannot avoid. There you go. Like the remaining witch is just afraid to come and face me. I guess I'm gonna get some items since the witch is just kind of running away. There you go. Alright, so I got me a new summon. Oh, it's a six. It's a sixer. Might be why that was a special place. Alright, what do we have here? Yeah, Chico is completely leveled up. There is no more improvements for him. Alright, so what do we have here? Fire. Okay, maybe I'm gonna use it in the future. So we have that. Trying to see if there's other like special battles somewhere that I can do today. Yeah, there's one right there at Stone Garden, so I guess we're gonna do that as well. Let's eat first. Oh, that was the wrong one. Ugh, didn't do too good this time. Okay, I have one camp skill. Let's go with that, I guess. Alright, so I didn't do too good. Alright, let's try the Stone Gardens with the free battle. Nets, that has question marks. See what we are going to find over there. Oh, there's a chest right there where I start. That's nice. Alright, so I have to defeat all enemies. Alright, why are you a special? Oh, is it because of the dragon looking thingy there? Oh. God, there's a lot of stuff here. Alright, so is it, I think I have one of those. Yeah, that might be because of those. That might be like the only way to get those. Or this here, the fairy cavalry. That's kind of new. I don't remember seeing that. Okay. Looks like it's going to be a little bit of a long battle here. Oh. Well, that was an easy level up. Yes, of course I'm going towards the chest, what do you think? Yeah, wouldn't mind putting my hands on a fairy cavalry, if only for the name of it. Sounds cool. I want to see if I can defeat that. Yeah, I didn't really have a choice. Those things can be a pain. Like, they explode when they attack you. I thought it was better to get it to it just one unit as opposed to coming to it in the middle of everybody and, you know, hurting everybody, including poor Peony. Hey, don't steal my chest. Okay. Looks like they're gonna hang out on top of the structure. It's ruins of some sort. Alright, buddy, just go get the Earth's Wrath. Alright, and thus the killing has begun. Let's cure your burn. There you go. Yeah, I don't like that she's all by herself over there. I'm gonna need to start bringing her towards my other friends. Woohoo! That went fast. I like it. Alright, are you guys gonna start coming down? Or are you gonna make me climb all the way up to you? Dang. Right on top of the flower. See, at least I think it's a flower. Alright, buddy. Yeah, I wouldn't mind putting my hands on a turtle either. Slowly making our way. Aha, they're starting to come down now. Okay, does anybody else need a little bit of eating? Oh, just you? Alright, we're gonna go with that then. Oh, ow. That wasn't nice. You Uh-oh. Now Chico is poisoned as well. Yeah, lots of defense lost. Finally. Yeah, hopefully I can get to that scroll still. I really wanted to do what I just did, which was probably the smart thing to do, but I like my scrolls, so I have to go back. Cannot get it with him. Oh. They get to move. Ow. Sadly, the fairy cavalry didn't drop. Nice. Alright, so there's not that many enemies left. I'm gonna get that just in case, but I already got one. What are you doing all the way up there? Yeah, I can't attack it. There you go. That takes care of you. Alright, one more down. Another one down, might as well use that extra range that I got from the haste spell that was cast on me. Okay. No, no, no. Enough. No. Ow. And there you go. Alright. So I did get quite a few things here. So I got me a spell. I got me another sixer. And I got a couple scrolls. So pretty good haul, all in all. Alright. So let's see here. Alright. Peony. There you go. Look at that new summon. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Cool, I'm getting some strong monsters now. Okay, now that spell that I got. Hearthrot, great vines wrap around all enemies over solid ground, does reduce damage the further the target is for the caster with a chance to root. I like this. I think I'm going to replace the... I'm not too crazy about the area eel right now. I guess I'm gonna take it off. Let's put that. A little root has never hurt anybody. Okay. Alright, so not enough for this. Guess I'm gonna go with that. And let's do the food. Wow, I haven't gotten two of the sames yet. There you go. What do we have? We have two camp skills, so I can... You know what, I have two rotten fruits, so let's do this. Then let's do this. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and save the game. We've done a couple special free battles, I suppose. Got us some new monsters to toy with. Let's see, are there other... Yeah, there's one right there. Alright, so next time I might... Next time I might go ahead and do some special free battles again. There's another one like right there, the Dusty Road, so we're gonna need to check that out, see what I can put my hands on. But anyway, so for today we're done, so I do want to thank you for tuning in, and if you've liked the video, please feel free to like, subscribe, share, comment, all of that good stuff. And until I roll this game again, I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.